Leinster hurling semi-final is on here. Wexford playing from right to left. Well, contrary to a lot of media attention and public attention over the last couple of weeks, Wexford players told me during the week that they were very confident that they could produce the goods. Things were going well. This cross by Mitchell Jacob. Michael Jacob comes across. Sean Dowling aiming for Comerford. It's loose. Brennan. Good block. Good defending. Brennan again. Gets it the second time round. Eddie Brennan the score. I say to Rory Jacob, and indeed a lot of these Wexford forwards are showing tremendous sharpness. They get away. Good skill by Jacob. Can he finish? Yes, he can. That's exactly what it is. Some hard pulling. The break, however, favors Kilkenny. Chance of a goal. 39 seconds. Eddie Brennan gets at the end of that throw ball and rattles the back of the Wexford net. Easy meet for a keeper of the quality of James McGarrett. Looks like this could be another one. There's a touch! And Wexford are back in business. Rory Jacob the score. Pulling it first time. Testing ball as Shefflin has gone in to full forward. Henry Shefflin bearing down and goal! And Fitzhenry gets the touch. Let's see. Hits it well, it's dropping all the way in. A superb effort by Adrian Fenlon. Wexford have a win. Yeah! Oh, what a dramatic finish. Wexford rejoice. James McGarry takes the puck out, but Wexford have to